Bowls in. A little chop on. Picks up the off stump. First one for Mitch Starc, and isn't he happy?
Yeah, it was always a danger call, full and straight. It just didn't look like he was quite switched on by Mayers. But against Starc, he's gonna work on any weakness. 144k an hour, right on target. And all of a sudden, I think the Aussies smell a bit of blood in the water. Yeah, just late on it, wasn't he?
Yeah, sort of hands taking the bat out, creating that gap between bat and pup.